So today we're playing Wacky Wizards, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab this anime sword, put it in there, grab this volcano, and that should give me a special recipe. Believe it, potion! Believe it! I believe you'll hit the like button because I am now Naruto. We become Naruto, and what's cool is you can actually put this anime sword and this frozen egg in there, and then you can get Blue Lightning! I'm charging up my Lightning Rasengan! Okay, let's get started with the update. So they have a few updates, because we haven't been here before, like in a while. We got this tube. I don't know what this tube is, but I'm missing it. We're missing a boxing glove. We're missing a piece of corn. And we're missing a cane. And I recently just got this thing, the anime sword. So let's do this. Let's put honey, and let's put the giraffe thing to get Sugar Rush. Drink this. And Naruto run! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So we gotta run all the way. Yo, this girl's tiny. Are you okay, sir? We gotta run all the way here. And then apparently... Oh, rip truck potion. Apparently there's a bush here. Yo, this guy's a cat! He's a werecat. So there's a bush here that we gotta get through. So the way you get through here is you wanna go back to your... You wanna go back to your cauldron. And you wanna get something hot. You wanna get like a chili, dude. A chili potion. And you wanna spawn that in. We get a hot chili potion. And you want to bring this back. Because this is going to burn it down. So this should work right here. So I think I have to drink it. Yes! Yes, we are burning down the bush! Guys, make sure you guys hit that like button. And also use star code GRAVY when you guys buy Robux or Premium to support me. It helps me a lot. And now that we're here, we can't break in. Because it looks like there's a door. Well, we know a way to get in there. So let's go back to our cauldron. Let's get... You got to get the TNT. Which the TNT should be hidden... Over there, if you guys don't know, like by the desert. So let's put this in, spawn it, and now, oh man. This is gonna be bad news right now. Is this a secret recipe? Do you guys see this? It's like a little plant growing over there. It kind of looks like the magical seed. So when you're here, you kind of have to sacrifice yourself. And then explode on this. Yes! There you go, we did it! Okay, this is good. Sorry guys, I'm pausing a lot because I'm kind of sick right now. But before we go back in, we want to get, we want to turn into Oz. So we need a special recipe. And to get that recipe, you want to run all the way here to the desert. Is there any new stuff that I can get? Cauldron skin? UFO? That kind of looks cool. Dude, what is this? Mystery maze? Yo, I want to do this. Bro, I'm going to do that later. I'm going to do that later. After we're done with this, we're going to go here. So first, you want to get this monkey right here. So go back to your cauldron. Put that monkey in there. And then you want to go over here and you want to grab the recipe over here. Which should be this thing. This thing right here. The two developer heads. So when you put the two developer here, it should create Oz. And you want to drink this. The Oz potion. And you become Oz. I actually didn't even know this was a potion. This is a cool potion, dude. Let's make him extra fast too. So we can run really fast. Alright, Sugar Rush. And now let's go back. So now that we're Oz... Oh, you're not faster, Oz! Wait, I think Oz's special ability is... He can't be, like... He can't fuse into other stuff. So what I suggest you guys do is... Don't turn into Oz... Until you get to that place over there. So that way you can run really fast. Hey, look, guys! It's my twin brother, Oz! Hey, Oz! It's me, Oz! What's up, dude? He's actually my older brother. See, you guys can see he's a little taller than me. Or we're, like, fraternal twins. And then he's just a taller twin, dude. Look at us, dude. We literally look like the same person. Who's the real Oz? The world will never know who the real Oz is. So burn down this bush. Blow up this door. And we should get in the secret tunnel. And in here it says only Oz. Which means you need to have this Oz costume to get in here. And then in here we got a sword. We got potion. We got ticks. And then we got a... Wait, return this to Oz. So we got Oz's wallet. And we gotta return it to him. So bring this to my twin brother. Yo, brother. I got your wallet over here, bro. I got your wallet, so talk to him. My wallet! I was looking for that. I must be getting old, losing all these things. Wait, what are you laughing at? Let's see how... I'll see how you like it. Oh, he turned me into an old man! So he turned me into an old... So this is the new recipe. It's called the old recipe. Look at me, I'm just shaking. I'm just shaking. And I'm like crouched down. I feel like the old people that I know are not like shaking 24/7. I think this is exaggeration. Guys, stop making fun of old people, okay? It's not cool. Let's reset our character. See, I'm not old. Look at me. I'm not old. I'm just a poor Gravy Catman, but I'm not old. So now when we drink this, we become old Gravy. Guys, please use star code Gravy. I need it to support my oatmeal addiction. We need to get some more oatmeal. Please. Look at me. Oh, dude. Wait, what can this work with? Let's see the frog. Oh, this... Wait, what? That is so random. Bro, what is this? Yo! That's the benefit of being old. You become rich. Like, usually old people are super rich. Alright, let's put this. That was so random. Disco? Does that do anything? Nope. Okay, let's do brain. Old brain, dude. Give me this. What does old brain do? Oh, we got the Builderman hat. Okay, a builder's club. Yeah, old people would definitely have builder club. They can afford it. Let's put the fairy in there. And okay, that's nothing. Let's put the rotten tomato. Nothing. Let's put this. Oh, we got something. Yo, we got something. What do we get? We got a block. Wait, what is this? Where we become a brick. Or just a brick, dude. Or literally just a brick. Okay. Well, let's do this. Let's put anime. Wait, what happens if you just do the anime? I didn't even try that. Oh, anime run. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, that's so cool. Anime run. Okay, let's try this. Oh, I put two swords back then. And this one. What does that become? Nothing. Let's try that and giant ear. Does that become something? Titan shift. Wait, what is that, dude? Use spell. Yo, bro, I'm a mega noob. I'm a mega noob. I will destroy you all. That's pretty cool. I like that one. It's like Attack on Titans, right? All right, let me reset my character. Let's do anime. I like the anime way better than the old man one. Let's do undead. Undead is probably something. No, really? Pool noodle? That has to be something. What? How is that nothing? With the gun? Fireball? Wait, what is this, dude? Fireball? Yo, this looks amazing! Bro! This is so cool! Look how cool this looks! Dude, no one wants to PvP me right now. Literally, no one wants to PvP me right now. Dude, look how cool I look. Dude, this guy became a king! How? Wait, what recipe did he use? He's literally just a king! Definitely this recipe right here, the anime one, is so cool, dude. But too bad you have to pay Robux for it. Let's put this and the brain. We got big brain, dude. Spawn in. Dragon blocks. We become Goku. I am now Goku, guys. And then now if I put this and this thing, I become Blue Lightning. Now I'm gonna fuse Ultra Instinct Goku or Super Saiyan Goku. Let's go. So I think it's time, guys. We go do this, we go to the corn maze over there. You know what I just thought? What happens if you do poo noodles and anime sword? I think I did it, but nothing happened. But you should become Luffy. That would be a good idea. Mysterious maze. No potions allowed. So we're not using any potions, so we gotta figure this out. I'm gonna try to, like, look and cheat, kind of. Let's see. Is this the right way? I don't even know which one. Okay, we gotta get over here. So that means we go this way. Yes, look at the cheating. Okay, we go this way, which means we go... Oh, dude. I am so lost. Okay, we're gonna get over there. Is that where I wanna go? Wait, is this the wrong way? Bro, I got here so fast. Is this the wrong way? Wait, no, this is the wrong way. Oh, I probably have to go over there. Or maybe over here? No, over there. So what's over here? So go this way. This way, this way. Maybe... Dude, I am so lost. Okay, I think I got it. So if you go this way right here. Yes. This way right here. So go this way. And then we gotta slowly go down this path right here. Yes. Yep, this path right here will lead me the way. Yes, and there's a sign right here. It says no, 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 no. What does that even mean? Why is it telling me no, no, no? Does this mean Slenderman's gonna attack me? Or does that mean I'm going the wrong way? Or maybe I'm going the right way and they're trying to trick me. Yeah, I think they're trying to trick me, dude. They're trying to trick me into going the wrong way. But I know this is the right way. So... Oh, I'm lost right here. Do I go... I think I go this way. Yes. This is the way. We're gonna reach the end. We're gonna get this corn. I think it's at the... It has to be at the end of this maze. Oh, oh, did we do it? Yes! We got the corn! We got the most valuable possession in the world. The corn! Now we'll put the corn there. And we will spawn the corn. Candy corn recipe. And there you go, guys. We are the candy corn recipe. So let's put candy corn anime sword. We're... Oh, wait. That's... How is that something? How is that something? Dude, no way. No way, dude. Whoa, double katana. Wait, am I like Zoro? Dude, wait. I might be Zoro. Oh, wait. This is kind of cool. Dude, I think I'm Zoro. Yo. I need a sword in my mouth. Then I'll be Zoro. let's do this sword and a ghost. Oh, that is something. Energy ball. Oh, this is cool. Wait, how do I do energy ball? Do I need to reset? I think I need to reset. All right, let's try again. Energy, it literally says launch energy ball. That seems kind of cool. Oh, yo! This would be perfect with Goku. I can literally do a Kamehameha. Like, Kamehameha! Okay, let's go this. And a frog. All right, let's do that. Oh, wait, we got something. We got a... Dude, it's that girl from My Hero Academia! The frog girl! It's literally the frog girl from My Hero Academia. That's so funny. Let's see if we got any more cool anime recipes. I'm just gonna try out every single ingredient. Super anime. Ah, oh, I wish that worked. That would've been cool. It would've been like superheroes and anime together. Anime magic seed. Anime... I think I tried Zeus head already. Yep, I think I tried that before. Oh, airstrike. Anime airstrike. None of these are work. Anime hat. Anime hat. Oh, wait, I don't have this. What is this? Mr. Cauldron. What is this recipe? Anime cauldron. let's just spawn it in. Let's see what I become. Yeah, I'm a cauldron. Anime running cauldron, dude. That makes sense. Get in my cauldron. Get in my cauldron, you bee. Get in here, bro. Get in here. Oh, I have an idea. Yo, please tell me this works. Please tell me this works. Give me this bee. Please tell me this works. Anime... Ah, it doesn't work. Rip. I was about to say anime bee. Anime honey? Anime bird. Anime... Yes! It does work. Sky morph. Wait, what is that, dude? What is a sky morph? Oh, no way! Yo, I'm egg! The last gravy bender. No way, dude. Long ago, the four nations lived in harmony. That was until the Hot Sauce Nation attacked. Only Aang, the last gravy bender, could stop him. But when they needed him most, he turned into a cat. But I believe if you hit the like button, he will come back and save the world. Bum-ba-da-ba-bum! Alright guys, see you in the next one. Goodbye.